Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to our daily news, everyday news, breaking news on Prince Amila Entertainment TV. Today is the 3rd of December 2021. Subscribe to the channel, follow us on all our social media platforms on Instagram, Prince Amila Entertainment, Facebook, our Prince Amila Entertainment, Facebook group, our Prince Amila Entertainment TV. Welcome to another edition of our daily news, everyday news. So guys, today we want to talk more about Yema civil servants bonuses. And yes, we've heard so many reports on social media saying that some of the banks a high percent of those bonuses. And yeah, also momisa the bank charges are changing a lot of kuras and some are even paying marido's cards and varusa my card instead of to pay my civil servants bonus in cash. And so the finance ministry have issued a press statement regarding to that situations, and they say that payment of civil servants bonuses in foreign currency. I'm just gonna read this letter here. It reads, for the better part of the year 2021, government has been seized with various initiatives to continue to stabilize the economy, contain inflationary pressures, and therefore restore the purchasing power of the local currency, with the primary goal being to increase the domestic and its external competitiveness of the economy, save and preserve jobs and livelihoods, and limit damage to the economy, particularly in the face of the COVID-19 pandemic. Macro fiscal stabilization has been achieved largely through fiscal consolidation and the resultant attainment of both fiscal balance and stabilization of the current account. Government is grateful for and fully recognize the sacrifice and cooperation of all Zimbabweans in the effort to stabilize the economy, which is now a firm foundation for growth. To further consolidate gains made in reducing inflation from a peak rate of 875% in July 2020 to less than 55% currently, recognizing the cyclical nature of annual price hikes whenever we approach the payment dates of for civil servants bonuses, the government of Zimbabwe decided to pay the 2021 bonuses for all civil servants in foreign currency. As of 30 November 2021, bonus payments in foreign currency have been effected for all civil servants and pensioners through their banks. However, it has come to the attention of Treasury that some banks are compulsory liquidating civil servants bonus payments and hereby forcibly paying them in domestic currency. In addition, banks have resorted to making arbitrary charges against the bonus payments, with some taking significant portions of the wages in the form of bank charges. Both above practice take away the intended benefits of the bonus payments, and we therefore wish to advise as follows. All civil servants should be allowed to withdraw their bonus payments in full in US dollars, subject only to existing daily cash withdrawal limits set by the Reserve Bank of Zimbabwe. Such bonus payments amounts are to be made in full without deduction or a levy. Government and banks, we agree in a structure for bank charges for these specific amounts, which charges must be kept to a minimum. So guys, this is what the finance ministry is saying regarding to the salaries for all civil servants, that they need to get their money passing any portion in Otorwa Nema banks. And again, it is not okay for the banks to pay bonuses in bonds or other TGS, because you are poor in US dollars, so they must pay the civil servants their bonuses in US dollars. And the government and the banks shall agree on a charge. I don't know if I'm going to charge my civil servants, not good evil, Baba Ongotora Mariese, like what they are doing right now. And so let's hope that all those people who shall withdraw their bonuses will get them in US dollars without any deductions. And we all know my banks in Zimbabwe, which wants to go somewhere, I'm going to get more, especially when I'm my US dollar. What I'm going to say, what I'm going to say, I'm going to because I'm going to say, I'm going to say, and so the main reason why people, they don't trust my banks in Zimbabwe, that's why many people always want to put their money under the mattress, because they know that these Zimbabwean banks, anyway, we'll keep you guys informed pakatika any new information here on our daily news, everyday news, breaking news on Prince Milan Desemi TV. Remember guys to like, share and comment, and turn on the notification bell so that you won't miss any of our new uploads that we do upload here on this channel, which is daily news, everyday news, breaking news on Prince Milan Desemi TV. Thank you for listening and watching. Bless up. We'll be right back.